Here we go. Fuck, I keep doing that shit. Where's the cursing?
I got it.
Okay, go. Okay, let's ban. Who do you want to ban? Ban LeBlanc. Alright.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Yo.
What's going on?
Not much. How y'all doing
today? Which one are you?
Drizzt? You used to play Guild Wars?
Guild Wars 2 or 1?
1.
Not really.
Oh, okay.
It's a fairly common name.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I used to play Guild Wars with a kid named Drizzt.
Yeah, I'm YOLO.
YOLO 420, blaze it, faggot. Oh, 421, blaze it, faggot. What's with the name?
One of our friends got drunk and changed his to the 420 blaze it faggot. Just kind of trolling. Switch it after.
John, what should I play?
Kha'Zix.
I got a list. I got Olaf. Kha'Zix. I got Kha'Zix, Gragas, Kha'Zix. Elise, Eve, Vive, Rengar, Pantheon, Nocturne.
This will be the second time tonight I've gone against Kass. Well, at least this is just gold, silver. Yeah, Kha'Zix.
It's your main account or an alt?
Alt.
What's your main at?
Diamond 5. Lost 2 games on it tonight.
Yeah, I switched over to Guild Wars 2 for like 3 months and back earlier this week. Been going from like, I was at gold 1 and I decayed down to gold 5, and I've been going from 5 to 4 to 5. Trying to remember how to fucking play.
I got my 8 gig HyperX RAM tonight. Well, I paid for it tonight.
Oh, by the way, John, did I tell you what ended up happening with the RAM that I put in my computer?
What?
I put it in and it ended up being dead, and they have lifetime warranties on them. So oh shit, who beats Vi? I don't know who beats Vi in the jungle.
Vi's annoying. They have a tanky team, man.
Alistar support. Hopefully we can shit on him early anyway. We have no tank. Oh, okay, we got Nocturne.
Swain can be sort of tanky.
Yeah.
We will see. Sarah hasn't discovered multiple.com yet and spends most of her smartphone time taking pictures of her cat. She's up to 4023. It was a nice hobby until one night Peter walked her home, closed his eyes, went for the kiss, and her. Baby!
You're so beautiful! Hold right there. 4026 pictures in one canceled. You guys watch the North American LCS yet today?
No, but I looked at who won.
You should.
No spoilers.
Yo, Thresh.
Yo.
You should build. You should build like tanky, like Face of the Mountain, whatever that fucking builds from. I forget what that shit's called.
I'm just gonna start the door shield.
Or you could do that. That's good too. I always feel like there's not enough gold out of that, but it's. I think the item that builds out a face on the mountain is actually better for you, because it gives you the health and shit too. You really don't need the 2 damage reduction. It's not really gonna be harassing you. There's an Ezreal, they're gonna be fucking poking the shit out of him.
Oh, I'll definitely. I normally. I'll have a Rando in. Probably pinch.
TP Cass. He's not gonna get any early kills unless the fucking Vi camps.
We'll see. Yeah, and I normally like taking Shirelia's just for the. Switch it up every now and then.
Yeah, but we need a tank this game, like bad.
Alright, yeah, I'll go Mountain.
Because it can't just be me, you know? Especially since I really don't build that much of a tank. I mean, yeah, I build tanky, but I don't build, like, hardcore into tank.
Oh god, they have 2 teleports.
Yeah.
Good games today? Or whoever looked at the results, did any of the games look like they were worth watching?
Everybody expected to win one, so I don't know. I didn't watch them. I just look at the results, so. Oh shit, I'm looking at the wrong.
You guys doing that fantasy thing?
Nope. Tried to, but when I tried to, you had to like wait in a queue to get in or whatever. They're all silver and 1 gold. We're all gold and 1 silver.
I'm not even really silver. I'll say that.
I know, but still.
Yeah, I wanted to do it. I had like 2 friends, I think, that game. And I don't really know.
I feel like I'm gonna build Golem this game. Like, I really don't feel like I'm gonna build the fucking Pharaoh. What do you think, John? You think I should build the Pharaoh?
Totally, you're the jungler, man.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Well, I mean, we're lacking in like tank.
I think if you went flare and then built a...
First one.
Had to buy.
Damn it.
Yeah, there's no follow up because everybody's almost fucking dead. I'm not
impatient. Hold on 1 second. Or can I call you after it's over? Alright, baby, I love you. Alright, see you. Bye.
3 kills in the beginning of the game! Holy shit! I should've just backed. Thought I could get a kill on her too.
If you had a hoodie. Probably back out. Oh, I got flay. Never mind.
It's alright. That's killer.
Definitely building a feral floor.
Yeah. I just that and then straight tank after that, you should be good.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna build feral Bork, and then I'll build like tanky items.
Yeah, this cast
is... went back and bought fucking, like, menopause and chuns and shit.
Hell yeah.
Such a dick. It's so good. Dude, I can't believe I got 2 kills out of that. That's fucking good.
Almost killed that bitch.
Don't worry, I got this. What do you mean it doesn't look safe?
She's out of mana already. That's shitty, buddy. You don't fucking gank when you're behind.
Come on, come on, come on.
Not that behind, anyway.
There's no ward spot.
Like, she died. She died to me twice.
Okay, I'm coming down then.
I'm going.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go for Kate.
You do realize Kasten's a level ahead of you, right? You leaving lane only fucks you more.
Mana. No, I don't want it. Okay. You have slain. I can flash play if you want. Can you do anything with it?
No, yeah. Don't flash. It's not, no, don't flash. It's not worth it. I'm flash, it's not worth it.
Okay, yeah, but... Cool! Dude, what the fuck? Buy my boats! Jesus!
You went back, by the way.
Oh, of course.
He's TPing again.
Eh! He has TP? What the fuck?
Yeah, they have 2 TPs, man.
He's 6.
John, be ready to come help me. Let me stay still there, blue.
Okay. Right
now! Ward down and try.
I'll grab it in a minute.
And eventually, the times have changed.
What do you mean? This doesn't look shit.
Welcome to the modern world.
An enemy has been slain.
Anyone got him?
I'm gonna take it and then ult. I'm taking this one, by the way.
That's fine.
You might wanna start. I'm good. Like, when I start taking it, start walking down towards box. We're gonna triple. We're gonna do
all right.
Double gank.
Okay, go for it.
Fucking this.
Just keep eyes on her.
Just push this turret down. Nice.
No lane.
Push it quick. Push it faster. Mid turret's gone.
It's okay. It's a trade.
Your turret has been destroyed.
That's funny. Eight minute wriggles, and I got boots.
Vise mid.
Yeah, come here.
Okay, come. Mid's missing. Bottom. Back. Siobhan's missing, but she's just backing.
Push them up. Just there. I'm coming bot again. You ready, John?
Yep.
Sight on her.
I'm going. Good job.
She ulted my spell shield, by the way. Do it, take that. Oh, minion.
Cass is missing. Always.
Come on. Just Cass, you kidding?
Just Cass.
Forever Amiya.
Yep. That's why I hate when people give me shit when there's like a roamer like Blanc and stuff and they're like, why'd you call Amiya? I'm like, just assume he's gonna be fucking roaming like Amiya like the rest of the game.
Miles an hour down mid, like.
Yeah.
You can't stop them from roaming, it's just inevitable, it's what's gonna happen. Whether they're winning or losing lane, they're gonna fucking roam. Wait, don't leave yet.
Talking to me? Cause I'm not.
Like I... Pull him. What's up? What's going on, guys? Yeah, that's right. Let's kill this fucker. No.
Corner. Nice.
Flash, I didn't even have any mana for the fucking fear.
He just warded over the fucking shit.
I just got hit by it now. That's funny. The first boost she's gotten all game. Oh, we're gonna lose.
Nice.
What do you mean it doesn't look safe?
You're Israel. It's like, I got this, guys. Cass is missing.
Let's blow this joint. He's flays.
Got to your flays.
No.
Just whatever you do, don't die to cast them. That's all I ask.
Well, I did it.
Cost Swain at all. Sorry, Swain.
Nice! Ah, he's dead. Oh, he might live this.
He's gonna live, watch.
Can you go in? Do you have ult?
He's out of mana.
There it goes. Has been slain.
Shut down. Wow, fuck you.
ET34 dragon.
Yeah. I should have gone back and bought, like, that was my fault instead of vaulting in. Should have bought something because I went back the first time, bought the wriggles, and then I didn't be since then. Explosion first. Questions.
Match fun is down 50 CS.
What?
Fun is down almost 50 CS.
Yeah, if she comes back, it's gonna be a sad game.
God, he won't give me the cannons. Fuck you, Ezreal. You.
If you can make him use his rift towards me, or like, yeah, towards me, John,
uh-huh.
We can kill him easy because I have work now. So.
All right. Cass is headed bottom, guys.
Off Cass and Mia.
Ezreal.
Nice.
To me. To me, that guy's all by himself.
Push mid.
Dragon in 30.
Actually, we should push this because it's closer.
Well, he pushed that then. Because I got. Oh, fucking. Teleport!
Some. Get a dragon. Nocturne.
Sounds so awesome.
I'd rather push this down real quick.
Oh, we got it. I didn't know it was that.
I'll get top.
An ally has been slain.
Just auto attack it. Holy fuck. I got died from dirt. There's Shyvana.
No, no. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. Oh my god.
Resting.
I'm not impatient.
Rest is ganking. I mean, tanking. He's got no damage. Like he's got his Trinity Force. I think he's got damage. Leave.
So bad.
Oh. Cass is bid.
Anyway. Yeah, let's get Dragon quick.
Yep. He's headed there. Don't you dare riff walk on me, bitch!
Sorry.
Is what I would say. To him, if I could talk to him. Siobhan's pushing top again.
I was trying to give it to Ezreal. Why are we hanging on bot? I don't understand.
That's an A.
No, he's fucking support. It's not worth it. People he hangs out with. Well,
Siobhan ulted.
Say Siobhan ulted?
Yeah.
Why?
Because she's scared of me killing her.
Because she's stupid? Dude, I'm here. You don't have to. Oh, she should walk away.
Yep.
That gate's pretty fast.
I'm not impatient.
I'm gonna clear Baron Ward.
I think
we get
another
one.
What do you mean?
Get on this bitch. Get on the Caitlyn.
That vibe. We don't see that shit.
God, he's too dumb to fucking turn, like, so. Don't go after him, just push mid. I'll keep the Siobhan off you guys, just... Oh, look who's here.
Yep.
Just pay attention.
The blue just spawned.
He's so fucking stupid, what is he, bronze?
Fly behind on me.
Let me kill this Wraith. No, don't help me. Let me.
Did the fam. Stop by Advance Auto Parts. We'll test your old
charge. Thanks, Swain. You fucking cockhole. Yeah, I'm going to take it. I need it. I keep fucking going out. Boom. John, let me take this, please.
I know. Spend some damage on it. No worries, bro.
What's dragon?
2617.
No, yeah. They're not.
You said no, it's not? Yes, it is.
No, I wasn't talking to you. I'm talking to Swain.
These guys, like, they're going straight to Baron.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. No, they're not.
If they're going straight to Baron, they're dumb as fuck. Oh, can we kill this kid? She missed all of them, you see that? She missed her trap. I mean, she missed her Q and her E. I'm mid.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Damn.
You can initiate, I'm here, like, I'll fuck shit on them. That's my
Cass,
job.
Cass.
Beat their shits. Dude, fuck you, I need that!
He's out of mana, he's out.
Yeah, I know he's out of mana. Dude, I fucking needed that, I hate you, John.
Swain's just fucking killing their whole team.
Oh, Swain's tank is fucking stupid.
Yeah, that's why I wasn't really, like, too... building too tanky. Dragon's fun. I'd rather take the turret.
Oh yeah, I'm just... tank.
Oh yeah, so definitely. No, back off, back off, back off, back off. Fucking idiot.
Hook on dragon like a boss.
Yeah, how?
I was still watching that bush. I just kind of threw it in the direction.
Your turret has been destroyed.
What'd you say?
Said I'm going to get Randuin's.
I'm getting a Randuin's.
I already have it.
Frozen Heart.
Built already.
This Swain has blue.
I already have the items for it.
As do I, friend.
This Swain.
Oh, they fucking Baron, dude. What the fuck?
Got already?
There's no wards on it ever, like I'm the only one warding it.
Damn.
I had a pink on it.
Honestly though, I don't think they can beat us even with Baron, so.
Get this bitch. Yeah. Fuck that gun. Pushed up.
Right here.
Oh,
Oh, Alistar has Ignite? What the fuck? Alistar has Ignite?
Fuck you, creep.
Shit, that was close.
Also,
I almost got away in that fight.
Yeah, oh, well. If I would have flashed fucking sooner, you would have.
I didn't know how Alistar had to ignite, though. That was crazy.
Don't worry, I got this. That's what I meant to buy before.
Your head's up.
Too many actives. Hey, where'd that bomb go? Too many actives.
He's a ballsy one.
He's not ballsy, he's fucking stupid. He's throwing. He's the only one negative on the team.
Help me ward real quick. Anyone got a hat? I'm gonna clear that pink right there.
What do you mean? This doesn't look safe.
On Wraith, then.
Here they come.
My turn.
Almost had it.
Watch out for that Ziggs!
That was all me, bro. What you talking about?
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Alright, back off.
Dragon's up. Rhino! Cass is coming your way.
I think he's gonna get my blue buff. Either that or he's gonna push top. Yep.
Got some smooth lanterns there, man.
Are you gonna push bot or no?
Yeah, go push bot now. Shove mid real quick.
Swain's pushing.
You guys shove top.
Don't need to. It shoves itself. I'm mid, I have my ult, so I can reach them from here. Take the turret, go for the turret.
Oh, what?
Don't engage.
Just poke
the turret. Because they have to go defend or lose. Take the enemy.
Cassidy.
I like how my blades vibrate while open.
They shiver. They like tremble.
I was mid hook when the game ended, and now my fucking game locked up. Broke.
Oh man.
I think I'm gonna have to control delete it. No, that was a fun one, guys.
Yes, it was. Good job, man.
All you guys.
Oh.
Just along for the ride.